Seeing patients change their lifestyle in positive ways has been rewarding. A lot of cardiology is preventative care, and lifestyle adjustment is difficult. It's hard to change things like your diet or if you smoke. Those are really hard habits to change, but with time and encouragement, a lot of people can overcome those obstacles and live a healthier life. And I think that's the most rewarding thing, is to see people change their lives in a positive way.